right this way in the end, pass under as before, and just wrap that working end around, take it around a complete turn here, so that we formed sort of an eight. We have an upper loop and a lower loop. The working end is passing around and then hanging out to the left here. Then we simply take that lower loop and we bring it up through the upper loop, pull on the standing part, and we have our formed up perfection loop.